And former Nigerian Minister of Finance Ngozi Okonjo Iweala has congratulated Akinwumi Adesina on his re-election as president of the African Development Bank. Okonjo Iweala, who is also seeking appointment as the Director General of the World Trade Organization, congratulated Adesina via her verified Twitter handle.